That's a monastery there. It's a miracle church. Abu Mena. Abu Mena. Look at this. This is the Lourdes of the East. Lourdes. The Lourdes of the East. Lourdes of the East. Abu Mena. I wanted to come here for 54 years. And I'm just here. Beautiful. Through the Abu Mena. Wow. Amazing. Hello, you okay? It's all the sweets. Good morning. Wow, look at this, folks. Amazing complex in Arabic. Help me, Paul, help me out. Help me, Paul, help me out. That's the main church, right? Wow. Let's look at this. Wonderful, folks. Amazing. Olives. Olives, right?
Badum.
Badum. Olives. Wow. Look at this. Olive tree. You're on just coming to one of the most holiest places. It's so much history, so much. This is the monastery complex of the Abu Mena. We're in northern Egypt, in Alexandria region. The original place is about 3 kilometers from this point here. It's magical. It's incredible. Incredible. It's another church there. Church complex. Whoa. It is an amazing place. So many people here. I'm the only one here. Wow. Amazing. Look at these ladies. Wow. Amazing. That's my shoes there, look. And all these shoes here, look. Vibrations of this entire complex is incredible. Look at this. Amazing. Wow. How are you? You okay? Amazing. Interesting is that everyone is actually looking at me. What's this idiot doing here? But he's come here too. It's unbelievable place, folks. They're all smiling, and what a vibration. Oh my goodness. Look, another big church. There. Wow. The monastery is everywhere. Over there, there. Everywhere, folks. Everywhere. I don't know which one to go. They all has so much uniqueness. There's prayers going there. There's another big one here. Wow. Unbelievable. This is very unique.
Thank you, shukran.
It's a duel.